Those are like my main takeaways. and overall this experience was really good, and this is obviously going to help me become a better psychologist who's an eclectic approach. So yeah, that's all. Thank you.
Oh, hello, I'm Aastha and I currently pursue my psychology majors, and about this particular course, there are two things that I enjoyed the most and was a big takeaway for me. So one was overall soft C model seemed to be very effective. So under that, what I particularly enjoyed the most was the aspect of having a task and a subtask. So it made so what we were taught is to make the tasks easier to such a level so that even like a small kid could understand. You know, we had to break the difficult and the complex tasks into easier ones, and because of which the goals were much more achievable. The goals seemed much more achievable. And apart from this, what I enjoyed the most was writing the sensory specific future. So because of which I was able to visualize the future on a sensory level. And while we are actually able to imagine that future, it integrates basically everything, all of the plans that we have made in the past. So when we bring it into a sensory specific future, we are able to integrate that on visual level, and it seems much more possible.